This is the intake point of the Patanpara microhydro system. Anil, the architect of the system, will explain to us how it works. Over to you, Anil.
This is the intake, and this reservoir having a 3 lakhs liter capacity, made out of stone, and is fully concreted at the bottom side. And we can see this diversion, this divert from this stream. And in monsoon season, we have enough water here. So in dry season, one more stream is also there. We'll divert water from there also. So that is why we are maintaining the water level here in this.
So the pipes that go to the microhydro system, where are they, Anil?
Yeah, see, it is starting from here. This is 3 meter depth. And bottom of this tank, the pipe is fitted, and one trash track is also there to prevent the
leaves
leaves and some impurities to go inside.
So it's at that corner. Does this take a lot of maintenance to maintain this?
Once in a year, we'll remove the silt from this one. That's all.
From the stream?
No, from the pond. You can see some silt is deposited there. After the monsoon, we'll remove the silt. That's all.
Oh, that's the brown region there.
It's silt.
Okay.
Yeah. All the beneficiaries, all the people will come here. We'll do one day full voluntary work. We'll remove all the silt and we'll prepare the food here. One celebration, full day celebration to remove the silt.
This happens once a year?
Once a year.
Okay. And does it have a chamber also, or is it just it's shallow there and then it becomes deeper slowly?
Yeah.
Okay. And Anil, there is also the air vent there. The black thing that we see that's getting focused in the image now. Can you explain the air vent to us?
Yeah, air vent is the pipe here fitted in the penstock. And any surge pressure in the penstock means somebody closed the turbine very, very, very in a short time. Or something block inside the power hose, inside the penstock. Suddenly the pressure will rise in the penstock. That will cause to damage the penstock. So that to avoid that thing, one pipe, when pipe is there, the pressure will exhaust through that pipe, so we can save the broken of penstock.
Yeah, otherwise the pipe of the penstock will break.
Break.
Yeah. Thank you, Anil.
Thank you. Grace, you want to see?